Twitter at you and I. So what is external relations? My work basically is to get you guys to come for the summit. So I need to go to schools and tell them why it's valuable for their students to learn about leadership. Also, we need to find partners who believe in what we're doing. And finally, we need to develop relationships with people we know can help us both for the summit and in our long-term programs. So that's the work of external relations. And I'm going to talk to you about education. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking a strict teacher, canings, homework, assignments, tests, exams. But really, we've talked about how education fails us, but have we talked about how it builds us? How does it build our talent? How does it build our cognitive ability? How does it boost our creativity? What opportunities are there for you? And what's going to give you that extra edge once you're done with your education? At you and I, we have the answers to all these questions. Just find us at youandi.co.ke for more answers.